It's your boy Wavy, and today's video I'm going to show you how to hide your hands, like your hand in the middle of your screen in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. So you guys can do this. Change this, guys, like in first person. I go into settings, go to video, and you guys can hide your hand right here, guys. So yeah, that's how you guys do it. I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.